So in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable the full screen gestures in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable the full screen gestures, that's we have to hide this navigation buttons at the bottom side. I will show you how to hide this one and how to use the full screen gestures in this device. For this, go to settings and scroll down, tap on convenience tool. In this page, you can see the option navigation buttons, tap on it. So here you can see two options, virtual button and swipe gesture from both sides. So simply here the virtual button option is selected. To enable the swipe gestures, then select the option swipe gesture from both sides, select this one, and simply here you can see a small demo how to use this type of gestures. So at the bottom side also you can see that navigation buttons are hidden. Now I will show you how to use this full screen gesture in this device. To go to the home page, then swipe up from the bottom side like this. You can directly go to the home page. To go to the recent applications, then swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. Now you can see the recently opened application is here. To go to the back page, simply swipe inwards from the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the bottom left side. You can see, go to the back page. To switch between the recently opened applications, then swipe right or left at the bottom side. You can see switching between the recently opened application. So simply in this way, you can enable the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.